Brexit and the risks that are connected with the Brexit, it is absolutely necessary to meet and to be very honest, because I believe that 27 prime ministers and presidents will have very honest discussion about the state where the European Union at this moment is. Secondly, we all want to show unity, and we all want to show that this is the unique project and we need to continue in this project.
I never heard that somebody is preparing to create a European army. In the language, I think there is a misunderstanding. We're talking about better cooperation in defense. We're talking about better use of military assets, but not army. We cannot duplicate NATO. We cannot replace NATO. All our armies already is NATO armies.
Prime Minister, good morning. Welcome to Preslava. I'm Don Vajdi.